Yes, we haven't been up to the ball mark this year. We had a few challenges going into this year. From the last year, we had a few options. We picked up a few people, and they got injured. So that's not ideally how we'd like to look at it. We've definitely put our best team that we could on the park, and we've tried our best. And there has been a lot of positives that come out of the season. We do know where we are lacking as of where we stand today. And we'd like to look to address the gaps and probably try and get to the next game and try and play with a similar attitude. I thought our attitude today was very good. It's all about playing good cricket that we wanted to do. I thought we put in a decent show, but we were short of runs today. Look, obviously, Sam Curran did a great job for us today. He was pretty good. And like I said, yes, you can't get an Andre Russell or someone like in every team, but you'll have to try and definitely address the areas that we've been lacking in this year. One of the areas we definitely lacked is the power play, both with the ball and the bat. In hindsight, if we look at it, we'll have to address this going into the next year because we've lost most games on power play battles.